when these death tournament guys realize their real enemy's the audience, you know?
Yeah, it's a classic trope, Morty.
Rick, what's wrong?
Don't look over too fast, Morty. We're being followed.
Who are those guys?
It's Wendy's breakfast, Morty.
Wait, it's a Wendy's what?
Wendy's breakfast. They've been trying to make us do a commercial about it for months.
Man, I'm hungry. Those things look good.
Bet your ass they do, Morty. That's the breakfast baconator, frosty chino, and honey butter chicken biscuit. Chicken biscuit's a bruiser, Morty. Do not mess with that guy.
I understand.
Run, Morty, run! I'll never do it. You'll never take me alive.
Oh, wait, Rick!
Run and get Wendy's breakfast before Wendy's breakfast gets you.
You did good, Morty. Not many kids could betray Dracula like that after earning his trust.
I really think we could have been friends.
Oh, they found us.
How'd they know where we live?
Just hold still. They might go away. It's possible they see by movement.
Oh, choose wisely. What does that mean?
I don't know, Morty. There's loads of breakfast to choose from, but maybe Wendy's is the best or something. I'm flying blind as you are here.
A breakfast baconator? A frosty
what?
Chino?
No, Morty, stop that.
I'm scared, Rick.
Just be cool, bud. I'm thinking.
I mean, maybe we just do the commercial. I'm tired of running.
Let intimidation win? No. All right, listen. I say we give him your dad.
Choose wisely. Choose Wendy's.
Are you tired of your butter being so far away? Hey, what's up? I'm Rick Z17, the Citadel of Rick's gift shop, Rick. It's a big mouthful. Come on down to the Citadel of Rick's gift shop where you can enter to win a real-life butter robot. It's powered by Wendy's. Wendy's breakfast. You hear what I just said? It's an actual moving talking butter robot that'll fetch you butter and it'll watch you eat a Wendy's honey butter chicken biscuit while it has an existential breakdown. Here, let me turn it over to Wendy's Rick. Hey, what's up? I'm Wendy's Rick. I gotta tell you, I love that Wendy's breakfast. It's really good. And I also love the Citadel of Rick's gift shop. I also love that we managed to put this together, baby. Managed to put all the moving parts together. Wendy's and the Citadel of Rick's together. We're back over to you, Citadel Rick. Thanks, I'm Citadel Rick Z17. So yeah, enter to win the butter robot in the gift shop giveaway powered by Wendy's breakfast. It's an actual diegetic thing that is plucked from the universe of the show. And it's real. And you can win it, butter robot. Hurry, it's powered by Wendy's breakfast. You gotta get in there. You gotta sign up and win. Do it now. Get in there.
Rick, you were right. Whoa, did you turn yourself into a Wendy's Frosty Chino? Are you like Frosty Rick now? Oh wow, Mom and Dad too? The whole family's food now, huh? You gonna make me into a food? Wait, what am I? Choose wisely, choose Wendy's new French toast sticks? Wendy's has French toast sticks?
Morty, did you get tricked into doing a commercial by a Frosty Cream cold brew?
Rick, I thought that was you!
Shut up, Morty. We gotta get out of here before they try to use our image to promote their... Morty, look what you did!
Choose wisely. Choose Wendy's breakfast.